Welcome to 60 Second Civics, the daily podcast of the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. The stories of Cincinnatus and George Washington were told for many years in the early American Republic as examples of civic virtue. Cincinnatus was a Roman general who, as legend had it, had retired to work on his farm. A leader of the Roman Senate, the consul, was trapped by enemy troops, which caused panic in Rome. A delegation from the city was sent to see whether Cincinnatus would agree to help rescue the consul and his army from certain doom. When the delegation arrived, Cincinnatus was hard at work in his fields. Cincinnatus agreed to leave his work on the farm and rescue the consul. The Romans made him dictator for 6 months in order to handle the emergency, which meant he had complete authority over the army and city. Cincinnatus was victorious, leading the Roman troops to a heroic victory and freeing the consul. He then gave up the dictatorship of Rome and returned to his farming. The Romans would later call on him again to save the city. The story is meant to show the civic virtue of Cincinnatus, who gave up his simple life, assumed great authority, saved Rome, then voluntarily surrendered his authority and returned to his life as a humble farmer. Many Americans in the early Republic considered George Washington to be the American Cincinnatus because he commanded the Continental Army to victory over the British, surrendered his command after the war, went back to life on his farm, then reluctantly served his country again as president before retiring for good. That's all for today's podcast, 60 Second Civics, where civic education only takes a minute.